Now let's see if we caught a vole. I think we may have one. Yep. He got one. This one has been hiding here underneath the shrubs, which has been a challenge for me to finding its hole. And that has been eating on my grass for quite some time now. This is the second vole that I've killed using this method. So sorry, little critter, but it was a good run. Hope you guys enjoyed this and learned a few tricks that I've developed, and thanks for watching.